Well, hundreds of teachers at Medford schools stood out for a second morning demanding higher pay and better benefits. Now, the union claims the mayor did not bring a counter proposal to their meeting on Wednesday and only submitted a last minute offer, which the union rejected. The union's been working for the last year and a half without a contract and voted no confidence in the mayor just a few days ago.